What you are about to hear is very graphic. This video contains details directly from the autopsy reports. So please view this video at your own risk. The decedent was observed lying in a supine position, nude, on the carpet in the bedroom. His feet were facing south with his right foot just under the left lower corner of the bed. His head was north a few feet from the closet doors. The decedent was warm to the touch and rigor mortis was felt throughout with more intensity in the upper extremities than in the lower. Livor mortis was present mainly on the decedent's posterior side and was judged to be a 3+ with blanching under light pressure. The same coloration was observed on the decedent's face and anterior neck appearing to blanch under the same pressure. Upon examination of the decedent's right side, it appears that there are two small areas of bruising, a slight amount of lividity, a slight impression, possibly caused by lying on a piece of folded bedding. The doctor stated that the lividity on the right side was possibly more intense before it became repositioned. The right nostril appeared to contain a red-pink fluid while the left nostril contained what seemed to be dried mucus. Numerous tiny round marks were noted on the right and left antecubital fossae. It appears the decedent was sleeping on the left side of the bed facing the middle. Traces of what appears to be dried mucus and possibly vomit were noted on the sheets on the middle, upper portions of the bed. Traces of white powder were found on the edge of the dresser drawer in the bedroom. Two folded papers found on the top of the dresser. A partially burned hand-rolled cigarette found on the floor in front of left nightstand. The ashtray on the nightstand was knocked to the floor while moving the decedent.